true story, so pull up a chair. And don't get me wrong, cause the K is well aware of Christians holding back corruption with the power of prayer, and unsung heroes with the cross they bear. But just this morning I got home from the studio, my roommate told last night's drama how it goes. Right in front of my apartment door, a group of young brothers that's hard to the core, cheering this dope man and laughing like it's funny, as he beat down a dope fiend who didn't have his money. Slamming the guy on my porch and the neighbors, telling this customer he ran out of favors. After 30 minutes he drug him 100 yards away. You get 3 guesses of the next card he played. If only one Christian would have been on the scene, I don't care if he or she only knew John 3:16, that brother's life would have no doubt been spared, instead of facing judgment while the demons just stared. Where are the Christians and where did they go? Does some get together, stroking each other's ego? Or maybe wearing some anointed convention tag, while the harvest is in rehab or wearing body bags. So come with me to the place where the junkie died. Check out the look on his face in your mind's eye. That just ain't no placebo the TV hands us. You might as well clip your heels like Dorothy and go back to Kansas. You better say much more than no to the devil, cause this is 92 and I'm gripping him on another level. When Satan tempts you and he says that it's your own brain, tell him your mama and get off you in Jesus' name. Don't be his toy, you got to let that joker know quick, so you won't be the one that he picks to vic. If I ain't saying what you like, go get your money back. That winning souls is wise, apocalypse will never lack. We creep incognito with the Bible, then pounce at the brothers on a cut, tossing up the 40 ounce. Then sit back, get full and brag about killing, while the Christians only nag the Father for a good feeling. The way to take a city, take them one at a time. Action speaks louder than words and many clever rhymes. So now I've said it, here's my face, take a shot at my pride, and then come with me to your streets to stop a homicide. How can a Christian stop this poisonous venom? Well, if it's not your problem, then your action is minimum. If you're the salt of the earth, then preserve it. Giving that job to the cops means you don't deserve it. Seeing it's not your problem means you're thinking it's clouded, so you better do something, cause the jails are way overcrowded. Not pointing a finger, just holding up the mirror. Compare yourself to the word, the picture's even clearer. Look at your life, then look at Christ and tell me why he died. Then taste the bread of life before you taste formaldehyde.
The boulevard, checking out the app, digging in my trench to see how many tracks I have. A ball of our main spot is gonna be rough and tough. Gangsters known for calling your bluff. Enough, I'm from Chicago, Pimp Daddy, and I got ain't no fears. I stopped to think I've been saved for 7 years. A terrorist from the old school, I never had to break north. Blood in the streets, you on that gun as your last report. Killing for sport, that go on brother right there. A devil look in his eyes, you know, you better be aware. Compare a dividend, riches and gold. What does it profit a man to gain the world and lose his soul? Sunday morning service, churches are packed, white and black. Don't believe in miracles, or children struggle, crack, attack. Deliverance now, yes, they deliver here. A child shot and killed, all the kids are disappearing. Who cares?
Nobody cares, cause the dream is real hard.
Only tears shed, family sprayed in his front yard. I knew the kid, watched a young man gain a hole. He never took time to fight to save his soul. Backtrack, rewind, to the days when he was nine. All the way to his death, left in his prime. The spirit have a message,
gonna make it real clear.
It's only for those who I have a to hear.
It only takes a second, open your mind.
Cause all the way rapping is the signs of the time.
Break out the revelation, I'll make it fresh.
You don't receive this message, you'll fail the test.
All eyes are on Al Capone's microphone.
Rap so swift, you think it was a poem. None of my mafioso attending his funeral. What a scandalous sight. He might go to heaven to toast tonight. Psych the pipe, addicted to the snow white girl. I'm not talking Caucasian, no, cocaine was his death world. There go the preacher shaking hands, he's got to meet you when you're stuck in eternity. What force a creature have a seat?
If reverend preacher said he was a good man,
the Lord didn't know, huh? He was a crook man, forever rejecting the king of kings. The Lord of Lords, you live by the sword, you die by the sword, my lord. How many mortuary-related killings have Dylan? A psychopath, lunatic, already feeling. So I'm reaching down deep in my heart zone on a phone, speaking out of our things, a father weak and a strong with it. I'm preaching about a minute all the way down with it. In the style of the what you know ambassador did it. It's the flashbacks of the days of old, when Jameson's life was totally out of control. Back in the days, the secrets of the untold, I tell ya, lost in sin, I'm about to lose my soul. The fuse of this matter of going to church, I'm thinking my possessions would make me first. A pound of the girlies that I would sell, if they want the jail, no problem, I hit that bell. Because a girl that for my riches, and riches I would add. Some say it's nothing but a passing fad. A big bad Jameson, a pretty boy Floyd, huh? Crosses in without any type of joy. Run, run, as I try to hide, I never could escape my foolish pride.
So the dead body can be used for the last time, from the cradle to the grave. And the preacher can't help you if you haven't been saved. So call this formaldehyde and take a good look at your life and how you lived. Was it by the book? At your very birth, your little body had to fight so that it could emerge and your eyes could see the light. And then later on, you struggled with the heart until any and all of your inner senses depart. Then you had to struggle with the mind. Your virtuous heart you've long left behind. And now your fight with the Almighty God begins. And when midnight strikes, God is gonna win. The hourglass of your life passed like grains of sand. Now your love and your dreams dissolve in your hand. But when I read the book of Acts, I see God's love in action. We lack some cause of action, we call denominations. It takes more than conviction to be a Christian. Look how Stephen never failed but rebelled from the system. Don't put it off till later, remember your creator. Forget the past, only what you do for Christ is gonna last. It takes much love to make it in, you get my drift. Salvation can never be earned, it's a love gift. The kind of love that won't get tense or take offense, and is patient with the people who lack common sense. The love that knows the hands of those who stick the knives in the back, but prays for them and mercy instead of counterattack. Tell me, have you stopped to love someone? Do you think today is not your last one? We've all got problems, so let's walk hand in hand. We gotta join together, take a stand. Lay your head on the speaker, close your eyes. Let's get alone and go to God, it's okay to cry.
Meet up with me.
Father, help me change from who I am. I need your mercy and grace so I can stand. Search my heart for any wickedness at the core. Jesus, help me live my life the way that you live yours. I don't want this selfish prison. Please, unlock the cell. Help me be a temple for the Holy Ghost to dwell. I want to live this day the way you'd have me to. This is my beginning.
It's all about the crucifix.